The snow and rain have gone, replaced by the threat of rain in several regions of East Tennessee. We decided this week to head back for the Tellico Plains area and into the historic region of Coker Creek to return to the Cherokee National Forest. The trail was a new listing on the All Trails app with little information aside from a bald atop the mountain at our destination. So, we decided to take a gamble and tackle this trail despite the lack of details about it. Therefore, we arrived at the Benton Mackaye Trail for a hike up to Buck Bald. We love balds and we were hoping this one would be as amazing as many of the previous balds we've seen along the Appalachians. Did our gamble pay off? Was Buck Bald as amazing as others we've seen? Well, you'll have to join us to find out. People, well, we are at the Cherokee.
Yeah, we're on Unicoi Mountain.
Yeah,
Cherokee.
Yeah, all that, and we are in the middle of nowhere. There's not a soul to hear you scream. Echoey though. So the rain chances here slim. Everywhere else
well,
sucks.
Yeah. I'm beginning to wonder about that.
Yeah, it's starting to sprinkle a little. So, we'll see. But as you can see, it feels amazing out today because I am not wearing a jacket.
And supposed to get up to the 70s.
Yeah. So we're getting our gear ready. Ready to go hike.
We're going up to Buck Bald.
Buck. That's a weird name. Where do they come up with the names for these trails, you know? I wonder.
This is all new.
Yeah, it's like
this a brand new trail? Well, it's new to the All Trails app. Thought I saw movement over there.
Oh.
No bears.
So,
we have very little information
about
this trail.
And how long is this trail?
It says 7.1 miles.
Yeah.
So 9.
And that's there and back. So we'll see. So hopefully the weather lets up or stays this way or clears up. Either way, I'll go with either way. So it's supposed to be a bald, so hopefully it clears up by the time we get to the top. So we can do, you know, drone footage and whatnot.
We got all our gadgets.
Yeah. All our gadgets. So, we're gonna get on this trail and see what it's like. And we'll let you know. Audio.
Typically, we like to read the comments other hikers give on trails as we research which trail to choose. Lacking this, we headed out. Not really knowing what to expect. It's rather exciting.
I mean, it's pretty cool so far.
Lots of pines. Looking like white pines, but I'm not sure.
They look green to me.
You definitely see a overlook and mountains and stuff, though. You guys probably can't see it. So far, so good. Be back.
Well, we got you a little opening right there. Right there. See it? Right there. Over there. All that. Yeah. There's a lot of pine up here. Like, that's all I can really see is pine. I mean, that's cool. I like pine trees.
Pine trees are my favorite tree.
Yeah. This is the whole Christmas thing.
I guess. No, Halloween's actually my favorite part.
That's our holiday. You can't have the same holiday.
Too bad.
So, it's windy. The sun's starting to poke out right there. Yeah. So, a really pretty trail, though.
Yeah, so far. Lots of views all around.
I like it. I like it.
Mountain laurel. Oh, there's some holly. Pine. I haven't seen any rhododendron yet, which is surprising.
Hopefully the wind dies down by the time we get to the bald, because I don't know how our drone is with a heavy wind, but making us kind of nervous. See? There you go. There's a little right there. Pretty views. We're 2,000 plus.
Yeah, 2,000 plus so far.
Yeah, feet up here, so. Good distance. Feeling great today. Yeah. Got some energy. Didn't have coffee today, so.
Yeah.
And, like, we're excited now, then like 2 hours later, we're gonna be like grumpy and moody.
Fortunately, I have food. I might have to make something when we get to it. What's that?
Oh, there's another road. Check that out. Looks like it's used frequently.
Huh. Yeah, like I said, we know little about this trail because it's just recently popped up on the All Trails app. There was only one comment left by another hiker, and he gave it a 5-star, so that's the only thing we're going by. So we're taking a gamble with this one.
So his but, 5 maybe put down.
Yeah.
I don't know, it's a bald. And I like balds.
Yeah. And there was no pictures. Usually people post pictures, but
I guess we'll have to post pictures.
Yeah. So yeah. We're going into this one pretty much blind. We're going by that one dude's comment.
Yeah,
so this is a great trail.
So if that one dude is watching this video, you better be right. We'll find you. Probably not. But I'll send you a really mean Facebook message.
A really mean emoji.
Speaking of which, yeah. Stand by. Cause I may be setting up that Facebook page so you guys can ask all your little questions and see where we're going to next.
You're probably like, you're not gonna see the past 3 videos.
I know, but we're not rich, okay? We're not made of money. But, I mean, you guys can see.
Sponsor!
Yeah, insights on our videos. I'll probably put stuff on there that you probably won't even see in the videos. So, stay aware of that. And I'm working on that TikTok thingy, so. I'm not really familiar with it. I've posted some videos on my personal TikTok and it's still kind of eh. I'll get it. So keep you posted on that.
Going up.
So everybody, if you're on our page, I'll find you. I'll send you some invites to our Facebook page. I'm gonna be working on it, so it'll be a while. I gotta make it look pretty, you know?
Yeah, we still have to work.
Yeah, we got jobs, but I don't know, we got a lot of stuff going on that page. I got ideas that are gonna go on that page, so I'll let you know, but I'm gonna keep hiking and stop talking your guys' head off. So, talk to you later.
The early views and the amazing foliage was spurring us onward. The diversity of the forest around us piqued my interest as we continued upward.
Andrew, I finally made an appearance. There are all these white pines around. Hey, look, there's a random piece of quartz just sitting on the trail. It's pretty though. We got lots of hemlock, like right here. Here's a little baby hemlock. Here's some larger hemlock. But it's mostly white pine everywhere.
And that's a tree. That's all I know.
Probably a maple. Well, maybe an oak, because there's a lot of oak leaves laying on the ground around it. So, very scenic. And we got lots of views off in the distance. Which, actually, if it was like summer, we probably wouldn't see as much as we do now.
This is true of many trails we hike. Lack of foliage in winter opens up greater views.
Did you want to go up there?
Yeah, I want to go up there.
All trail.
But of course. Well,
denied.
Nice. Somewhat cool. Well, you guys can't see it because you're down here. And
it's up there.
And my head is up here. Okay, well, we'll be back. Oh, we stepped into a holly forest. Look at the size of this one. I mean, they're everywhere. It's like this big patch of holly trees. Yeah. I've never seen one as big as that one, though.
Yeah. That's why huge. I was like, whoa. Because I know what a holly is.
Yeah, because they suck when you have to walk and when you have to brush past them.
We probably wouldn't have to if we'd stay on the trail.
Yeah, that's true. But you can't seem to do that.
I don't know, that one.
No, that one was bigger. Yeah. Neato. Be back. There's nice to be trees around here, man. That sucker is big. Cool trail.
It's a bit warm.
Yeah. Yeah, it's getting quite warm.
There were a few huge trees, obvious older trees. Luckily, lone survivors of deforestation that probably occurred in the area, as the vast majority of the trees along the trail were considerably younger.
It did say it was getting in the lower 70s today, so I don't know what possessed me to wear a wool shirt to begin with.
I read that, and I was like, yeah, I ain't wearing none of this.
T-shirt! Well, we are going, you know, into the higher elevation, so... See? Right here. We're going up! Trail update. Be back. Look at this gorgeous spot on this trail. This is just pretty. Man. More mountain laurel.
Mountain laurel and rhododendron seem to dominate these areas of the Appalachians, especially East Tennessee.
So yeah, just wanted to show you that. Just pretty. Trail update. Be back.
Trail update. Okay, so we... Hold on. I got this thing. Hold on.
2.65 miles in.
Yeah.
I just told you it was under, didn't it?
Yep. And, well, this trail is all pretty and all. I'm just so happy it's not treacherous. Like, not even an ounce of fear on this trail. Nope. This is a pretty simple, easy trail. You don't have to worry about...
falling to your death.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about any of that. So that's good. Because sometimes, especially when there's leaves on the trail and it's wet, you gotta watch your step majorly. But on this trail, there isn't any of that, so that's good. The heck did that come from? Huh.
And look at that view we have as we walk along this trail.
A view most likely not as pronounced in the summer.
Gorgeous. And another awesome thing, there's not another soul out here. Ooh, rhododendron tunnel. There wasn't another soul at the trailhead when we parked. We are the only ones. It's been awesome. The solitude is just indescribable. This is just us and the natural world. The trail is gorgeous, but it's sure not hard. It was rated as moderate. I don't know what's still to come, but so far, no. Nice trail. But I would rate it easy. Look at that. We have not reached any difficult sections. There were some heavily muddy sections, but nothing difficult. There's been elevation gain, but it's been in like short spurts. I mean, it's nothing bad at all. Okay, trail update, be back.
Trees like rhododendron, mountain laurel, and holly are evergreens like pines. The needles on pine trees are their leaves, so to speak, and are designed to withstand cold temperatures. On, for example, rhododendrons, the cell walls are much thicker than deciduous trees such as oaks, which also allow them to survive cold temperatures. Therefore, they don't drop their leaves in the fall.
Oh wow! I was gonna say something, but check that out. All of that. Beautiful. Well, we're almost to the bald, supposedly. And we found something rather special that we won't tell you until we're there. about this trail. It wasn't even in any of the comments or nothing.
Well, there's only one comment.
Oh, okay. Well, the one comment. Okay. And here's another find. We found a road that looks used a lot. What the heck? We found a lot of roads.
Yeah, there's a lot of roads.
Huh, that's interesting. I don't know. You have the thingy. There's a trail marker down there. I see white. Weird. Anyways, this is a really fun trail. I mean, there's not really nothing to see, but I don't know. It's entertaining. Like, it's a beautiful trail. But we're almost to the vault, and we get to show you guys a surprise that we didn't even know. Thanks to our handy dandy GPS, we found out about it. Oh boy. So we're gonna, you know, hike, and you'll probably see a montage in the middle of it, and then blah, blah, blah. All right, talk to you. Well, this trail just got an extreme point drop. Because as you can see from behind us, we are on a road. Now, road, or walking on a road, is not hiking. That's hiking. This is not. Yes, no, winner, loser. You guys feel me, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, this is just walking, not hiking. And from what it looks like on the road, these are some fresh tracks, so odds are we're probably not going to be alone. Seeing how you can drive to the stupid thing. I almost said a curse word, but I stopped myself. But I will say the views are really spectacular. So can't complain about that. Complain about this, but I won't complain about that. But this does kill it a lot. And that looks like a lot of different tire tracks. Not excited about that. Hopefully that's going down, not up. We'll see. So, update you when we're there. Well, we're here. Although, our surprise is taken down, sadly. We didn't know because we don't know anything about this trail. There was supposed to be a lookout tower right here, as you can see. Where it used to be, but so I don't got nothing for you. We got this. This is what we got. But it's quite the sight, though. So it's really windy, and really, we were really scared to send our drone up there, but we did it. As you can see from our footage. So, take a look around. I mean, that is amazing. I can tell. Glad we're not on that mountain because it's raining. But magnificent. So yeah, we're gonna chill up here for a bit and take in this gloriousness. And there goes the drone. So yeah, we're gonna play around with this and we'll talk to you guys later.
Somewhere between the bottom of the climb and the summit is the answer to the mystery why we climb. Greg Child. Look around. Are words really necessary? These stunning views are one of the many reasons we hike. The natural world is far more amazing than any human creation. This is true of every trail we explore, whether adorned with massive cliffs and rock formations, waterfalls, vistas, or simply walks amongst the trees. Nature is home.
We're going back.
Hope that won't spill the trail mix this time.
You think that's too forward?
A awesome drone. That's a Maverick Air 2.
Maybe. I don't know how to say it.
What? But
on trails they get to the road. a natural fault. It's a man-made fault.
Big enough for a tower.
So what do you guys think of this trail so far? Yeah, yay, nay. It's kind of for us. I mean, up here the scenery is quite impressive. But other than the one third of the trail being nothing but a road, that kind of kills it, because that's not hiking. So.
But this 360 degree view helps.
Yep. Cloud cover doesn't. I like it sunny when you're on a bald.
Yeah.
But, I am complaining, but I won't complain about that.
Sides, not at home,
and there's no people,
right?
That's a big plus.
No people at all.
But having said that, the rating on this trail won't be so good.
But when you're doing a trail like this, I mean...
Yeah. I mean, there wasn't a lot on this trail. There was nothing on all trails app except for, real rudimentary description. There was no pictures of it. Only one comment from someone else who hiked it. So there wasn't... I mean, I gambled with this one. I was thinking, and one guy that did comment about it gave it a 5-star rating. I wouldn't give it a 5-star. But we are in Cherokee.
Sadly,
this is the Appalachians.
Yeah. But sadly, this to me, this is a 3-star.
Yeah.
Maybe 2.5. Because really all you have to look forward to is this.
Wouldn't have been so bad if that road didn't.
Mm-hmm.
About that last mile when you actually leave the Benton Mackaye Trail to get to here, it's all road. It's about a mile of road. And to me, it just takes away from it. And of course, since the road goes all the way up,
which means this is easily accessible by car. And due to that, there's freaking trash everywhere. Way too much trash for us to pick up.
Yeah.
And it's scattered everywhere. And when I was looking over there, there's masks. So a lot of it's recent.
People, I don't know. I'm not gonna say anything. It's irritating.
People suck.
Yeah, and there's graffiti all over this table we're sitting on.
Wish they replaced the tower. There's no graffiti though.
So, and really, because
I mean this in the. I mean, I don't like saying this on camera, but don't be a pick up after yourself. You only get one world and one life to live it. Why trash it? Enjoy it. Don't wreck it.
I mean, because this is definitely, it's a pristine view. It's gorgeous. But there's a coat hanger hanging in the tree over there. Fast food wrappers, beer cans everywhere.
Of course. because people gotta be stupid.
What really gets me is Ian had a different trail that he had found that sounded really cool in the picture, and it had a lot of comments on how cool it was. And the pictures looked great. But instead of going to that one, yeah, we can't. Oh, this is a my bad. Because all the unknown to it intrigued me. And it was in the Appalachians here in Cherokee, and it was a bald. And I love balds. I took the chance, and my gamble did not pay off. It was wasn't a total bust. It hasn't been a total bust.
Yeah.
But
I mean, look at this.
I wish we'd have done the trail. That's next week, for sure. Because that one has rock scrambles.
Yeah. I finally downloaded that All Trails app. And of course, I'm just looking at all the hard ones. Because we're hardcore. And
heart healthy.
Won't tell you what trail it is, but
you'll see next week.
It's a surprise. It looks really cool. Hopefully, excuse me, if this weather will hold up, hopefully. It's supposed to be nice next weekend, but that always changes, but yeah. We'll see.
But, oh, one time it said this weekend was 80% chance of thunderstorms.
Mm-hmm. That's what worried me.
And then all of a sudden the last day it changed. Here we are. We almost thought we weren't going to get to come out this weekend.
Oh, we were. Yeah. We just wouldn't be happy about it. But we do it for you guys. Keep you guys entertained.
Yeah, watching us trounce around in thunderstorms.
We've done it before.
Accident.
Yeah. But we're going to finish doing what we're doing. Going to eat some munchies and then I guess head back. Sadly. Yeah. I guess. Unless you guys want to see more. But we won't know about that till after this video is posted, so it means nothing. So yeah. I guess we'll talk to you guys later. Oh, and if you have any comments or questions, if you like what we're doing, check out our other videos on our page and hit that like and subscribe. And even hit that
subscribe.
Yep, and even hit that bell button. That way you get notified whenever we post another video, which we do it every weekend, so.
Project.
Yeah. Just hit the like and subscribe. Jeez. Leave us a comment. Let us know how we're doing. So.
Later.
Yeah.
Despite the few disappointments, we still soaked up the amazing views. Then, we decided it was time for the hike back. Which, unfortunately, can never be avoided.
Hello! Okay, so instead of going back, we decided to keep going a little further up the trail.
Yeah, the Benton Mackaye Trail.
Yeah. Because, you know, we're just not ready to go back, you know? You guys know what it's like, right? So, we'll be here checking this side out. Looks pretty cool.
Yep. That makes it pretty old, dude. I remember stepping on those little things when I was a kid and cutting my foot open.
That doesn't sound good.
That's back in the day.
So, we're trying to see if anything highlights this trail a little more. But, I don't know. Like I said, the road kind of killed it. Yeah, just giving you an update. Let you know what we're doing. And it got darker.
Yeah. Although there's nothing on the forecast. But that's happened before, you know. You guys know if you watch our videos. 20% my foot. Yeah. But just letting you guys know what we're doing. I'll get back at ya. Hi. Well, we're doing the sad walk back, so. It's like really nothing to video here. Because you guys have seen this. You were there. You saw it. Yeah. We turned back because, like, it was just this still. There's nothing. Plus.
And the weather couldn't make up its mind whether it wanted to rain or not. Raining, it's stopping. Raining, stopping.
And if we would have kept going, we would have made it to the highway.
Yeah.
Didn't know that. That's a good spot to stop at, don't you think? So, we're going back. I think we're like halfway there. Feels like we're halfway there. I know. Oh. You guys know. Oh, yeah, the wind came back. You guys know I'm very bad with distances. I just hike, you know? But still a beautiful day. The wind and the weather can't make up its mind. So, have to protect my camera.
Yeah, every time I think I want to stop and take off the wool shirt, the winds pick up again. Make me second guess myself.
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I haven't really complained.
If this was covered in a blanket of snow, our opinion would probably be a whole lot different.
Yeah. We'd be like, oh man, this trail's awesome.
Nothing I brought my spikes.
It's like the highlight of it. The spikes. So yeah.
But sadly, the snow hikes are probably done for the season. Just the long range forecast doesn't show anything.
Actually, it gets snowy. Yeah, it gets warmer now.
Yeah.
Which is, I mean, that's fine.
Those snow hikes have been awesome.
Yeah. It's a spring hike now. Oh boy.
Yeah, all the spring wildflowers are going to start coming up. Rhododendrons are going to start blooming.
Yeah.
It's going to be curdy.
And all the ticks and chiggers will be out.
Skeeters.
Oh boy. How do we feel about this? Anyways.
We need bug spray.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Smell like the bug spray aisle of Walmart.
Yeah.
But enough rambling. This is where we are. Right here. Halfway.
About 2 miles from the trailhead.
Oh man, 2 miles?
Yeah,
closer than I thought. But okay. Talk to you guys in a few. Hi.
Hi.
Well, that was, I forgot the trail.
It's the Benton Mackaye Trail to Bucks Bald.
Yeah. Not the most exciting trail, but it is along the way with all the scenery and stuff.
Got some good views along the path.
Yeah. But the fact that it's not a natural bald, it's a man-made bald, kind of lowers that too. And the
road.
Yeah,
mile the trash by morons.
Yeah, so, but I mean, I'd still hike it. It's still
recommend it.
Yeah, it's still fun. It's got a 7.
Yeah, scenery was pretty. Lots of good, amazing sections along the trail.
And we prefer to do it when it's doesn't look like it's going to rain at any moment.
And it is the Appalachians.
Yeah.
So.
This trail is super easy. So bring your kids.
Yeah, it was rated as moderate.
But this is easy.
It has maybe a couple of steep parts that were brief.
Yeah, that's...
I mean, it was... There's no rocks.
Yeah, that's scrambling. Only in the beginning, so...
Yeah. I'm rating it as easy.
Yeah. But don't let us dull it down. Try it for yourself.
Yeah.
So it's still fun. The scenery is beautiful. Still worth the hike.
Yeah.
So strongly recommend it.
Cherokee National Forest is pretty.
Yeah. So if you like this video, we got plenty others on our channel. So hit that like and subscribe button and even hit that little bell and We'll notify you. Yep.
Notify you of our upcoming videos.
Yep. And like I say, stay tuned. Still working on the Facebook and all that jazz stuff. And so you can ask questions or whatnot.
You're going to be famous.
So just stay tuned and stick with us and keep hiking. So as we always say,
keep your stick on the ice. Yep.
It doesn't matter how much we seem disappointed in a trail. There's no place we'd rather be than on a trail. The trail recharges our soul, no matter the outcome. This trail possessed many positives. There were stunning views throughout most of the hike. There were many beautiful spots and foliage tunnels that kept our spirits up. The Buckbald appeared to clearly be man-made, it nevertheless provided breathtaking 360-degree views of this area of the Appalachians. That in itself was worth the hike. So we encourage not only this hike, but any that gets you into the outdoors. This family-friendly hike is great for all. As GM Trevelin says, after a day's walk, everything has twice its usual value. Go see the riches of nature. See you all out on the trail.
Okay.
The hell was that? Something's back there.
That looks spooky as hell right there. Those guys are just kind of hanging around.